Batman was in the cemetery? No. Or yeah. Yeah. Some kind of strange power has taken me back to the entrance. I guess I'll have to try again. Bro, dude, give it to me! That'll work out! trapped again? Alright. That makes so much sense now. Okay, let me put my... Hopefully that leads us to that one mission. Not that one mission. That one thing to the fake gate. Offer the chalice and open the path. The chalice. Gotta figure out what that shit is. There's a door right there. It's a gold statue of the night. Something needs to be placed here. Okay. And that's what that shit is on top of here. So I need to find something that goes on top of there. Thank you.
assume that one's the same shit, so. Yep. Cool, and off. Frickin' figures. Alright, who's gonna kill us now? Is that the same guy I fought earlier? Open the dark path. Wait, no. I go this way. I think I can jump over here. There we go. ghost ship, go to the deck, and head up to the captain's cabin. Power up. Controls. Changes go down and up. Check. Swim. Changes view. Okay. X or B? Okay. Okay. I'm so bad with these controls. I think I don't even know if I could have like this kind of weapon. Lovely. We have a needle gun. This is going to be used in water. Oh, awesome. Lights on this red. I am the ship that carries the wandering souls to the brink of the underworld. Protect the ship, and you shall be given the first of Saint Elmo. So, okay, where am I? Okay, wait. I got this. Wait, let me equip something else.
There's a gigantic capsule used for winding up the large anchor. There's nothing in the treasure box except for shells. Okay, I think all I need to do is just to raise the anchor. There's a huge anchor, despite its size, it's well decorative and impressive. Okay, well, what am I... My mission. Go to the deck and head to the captain's cabin. Okay. I need to... There's a couple of things I need to do. It must have been a slave who couldn't escape the sinking ship. It's been left here for a dozen for a long time. Yeah.
shit.
God damn, dude. How am I fucking this up? This is so easy. So, in front of here, jump. Skull inside of the cannon barrel. Okay.
So leave me alone, please. Now I could go into the captain's quarters. Oh, captain of my captain. Okay.
Find an escape. Find an exit and escape mission. Abyss. Okay, yeah. Okay. Staff of Hermes. Should not have taken that. Captain must be pretty mad I stole his booty. I think he's pretty jelly. Escape. Not so much of a mission. Darkness and torturing mountains. Start mission. Something written on it. Fable shall undo the seal the shield.
No fucking way. That was the thing from earlier. That was the thing from earlier with the two shields. That's booby trap activated. If this is gonna take me all the way up to the two shields, then fucking bet. Run. I wish there was more options to buy doors like that. Could make my life so much easier. Alright. That's gonna take me to that one door with the two shields. You unsealed it. Yeah, I have. Go. Save. Next mission. Wheel of Destiny. Use a shield and a pair of laces to conquer the Colosseum? Whoa. Wow, they nearly died. Wait, I gotta check my inventory. Yep, okay. So I guess it doesn't matter. I'm pretty sure I would use that for the other one as well. So like the other one for the blue one, and then
Words in the sky, sacrifice because magical. So the skywalk.
Okay. I go now? Wait, map. That's it. Shield for that one as well.
Cause I already got both of the items for both of the for one there. I'm still gonna do something.
Whoa. okay, this is kind of hard to... Fucking camera is fucking up. Same thing again? Yeah, okay. Mission. This is shield. Okay. Whoever in this Coliseum. Offer a sacrifice to the Coliseum, and it shall connect the paths to the Wheel of the Destiny. Bird face again. I found my target this time. I There we go, there's a sacrifice on the pedestal.
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for the weak. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Hell yeah. Some motivated man. Alright. I love how she left me. That's what I did, so how the fuck do I get out of here? I'm so lost, dude. The night of the avalanche shall turn so well, destiny took the soul of the land. The wheel of destiny. Alrighty then. Next mission. 16, Nightmare of Darkness. Unravel the mysteries of the Staff of Hermes. Let's power up. Alistair. Thank you.
the Isle of Lean.
Okay, I guess there's some tooling to do here. Places to go, places to go. Wayne Gordon. Okay, I gotta go to 4-3. So, do I go over here? Yep, okay. Are we getting this man's attention?
An electric bat? What the fuck is that? At least I know I'm heading to the right direction. I'm so confused. What? Okay, make it last longer, I guess? I don't know. Okay, but there's a door, so what am I supposed to do? There's a strange surge of pool water, so I go ahead. Oh, could've just pressed fucking B. Oh, it's a giant blue monster.
Thank you. stay inside it. Okay, what else? Wait, there's a strong surge of evil coming from the puddle of water. There's a voice in my head saying something. One who knocked on the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. Oh shit. So how do I do that? Shit, yeah, I don't know how to do that. Blue stone. Okay, what blue stone? Okay. Fuck. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Taking that. Dear God, dear Lord, take me back. Looks like an ordinary thing. Wait a second, it looks like the circuit is dripping like water. The gatekeeper's room is the spikeable that's wrapped into the room. You must search it out the door. Looks like an ordinary room, but wait a second, it looks like it's dripping like water. Okay. Ah.
I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? A small pit there. Okay, oh man, I should end the stream and just come back to it. Alright guys, it's been... Nah, I'm just gonna continue where we left off. It's not even gonna be any different, it's just... I don't want this stream to be any longer, which we did do pretty good so far. It's been a hot minute, but hey, at least we're back on Devil May Cry, so... See you guys in the next stream, have a wonderful time, and yeah.